One man is dead after a boat capsized off the north beach of Marine Corps Base Hawaii in Kaneohe early this morning. Three men were on the 17-foot boat when it capsized shortly after 2:30 this morning. Two were able to swim to shore. The third man was missing until search crews found his body at about six hours later at 8:25 a.m. He was an active duty service member at Kaneohe, but his name is being withheld until his family can be notified. We're told the boaters were not participating in any military activities in the ocean.